An artichoke is ready to harvest once it reaches the top of the plant, right before the petals start to open. Our harvest crews are going to walk in and they're going to slip a knife just under the base of the artichoke and pull it through, leaving a stem about 3 fingers in length. And they'll toss it over their shoulder into the red bag that I have on my back called a canasta. Once these bags are full, they'll walk back to the harvester where they'll be placed into their cartons by specific size. These bags at times can weigh up to 100 pounds, and so our harvest crews are out here doing the best they can all day long to bring you the freshest artichokes possible from Ocean Mist Farm.